Oh, Qigong, man, Qigong. I'm playing. We got a puppers that we missed out on. We got two bicicleta or bicicleta. I'm thinking it's a bicicleta, but it's B-I, right? It's B-I, like T-I. I wonder from down under. I'm not even listening to music, but I'm banging my head as if I am. And the funny thing is, not a single rider is pulling up on us. Like, what's that about, huh? Look at an Audi, it looks so close from the front. It resembles a Lambo uterus, which I understand Lamborghini, Audi owns Lamborghini and stuff, but like, come on, man, don't do that. So we had a rider, but not for me, huh? Not for me. What are we doing? We got a Ferrari with a chica, a blonde shorty. The car next to me, the Cadillac or Tahoe or whatever, dude rolled down his window, pulled up on me, wanted to say something. I don't have time for that, man. I gotta turn my head and look at a dude. I don't think so. Maybe later. It's not that I'm a bitter dude or anything, but it's just sometimes I'm feeling myself and I just don't wanna. I just don't wanna. I wish there were so many motorcycles out as there are cyclists. Look at that. Look at all that, man. Look at all these dudes. Sometimes I think about just leaving the motorcycle life and jumping in to the bicycle life. Cause I feel like that's where the action's at. That is rare. Now I can easily put her in clutch with our new clutch tactic. I can easily put her in clutch without even looking down on my dash. Cause I got 100 on the dash. I got a hundred on the dash. F-Type, I've F'd you up so many times. Porsche, bring it on, son. Mini Cooper with, I think it was girls and dudes. You know what? That should bring them both. Let's party it up. Life's too damn short. It smells like skunk. Ooh, that smells good. Don't judge. We live in a world where you shouldn't judge anything and anyone, right? Because people get offended real quick. Ooh, she watches Naruto and she made Kakashi into a girl. I don't understand why, but okay. Actually, I haven't finished Naruto Shippuden. Because like you said, I call it Shippuden. I don't know if that's right or wrong, but that's what I call it. Shippuden. Naruto Shippuden. I haven't watched all of it. I'm watching it right now, so I don't know. Is there a girl Kakashi or something? We made eye contact. You saw that? She turned, I turned. It was a connection. The chick with the black sunglasses. And all blacked out. And the white. Waiting to get blacked out. Bye. Yours. Some dude is peeking inside and looking at McLaren's. What is that? Is that a Honda, I think, I want to say? On the other side. I don't think he waved to me, but I don't give an F. I do my own thing all the way. I do my own thing. Big Wang? No. What's that thing? I do my own thing all day. Everyone? No. I do my own thing. Gucci Gang. Simple Wang. I don't know. It's a rap song. And as you can tell with the lyrics, it is not the most lyrically best song, but it is, it's trap. It's new school trap. We got a GT2 in there. What else we got going on, man? What else we got going on? So today's gonna be more of a shorter ride because yesterday I came out and I rode for like 4 hours or more than 4 hours, and that really tired me out. Like that, I was wiped out that entire day. I could not do anything. I could not compute. I was so mentally exhausted. So Lamborghini uterus, no. Oh man, I thought that Rave Rav 4 car. Only reason I know the name is somebody at my work has one. But yeah, so what is that saying? Yeah, so we're gonna try to have a shorter ride because yesterday it was so hot, I was sweating like crazy, and it was absolutely just disgusting. So in order for us not to replicate what happened yesterday. We are going to make sure we don't ride for that long today. Even though it's a nice cool day, we're going to make sure we don't ride for that long. We're going to try. Can't promise you anything, because when I'm riding, I just don't want it to stop. Just don't want it to stop. No? Oh, bam. It's cool. It's cool. Almost tipped the bike. It's cool. It's cool. Since that old dude is walking, I'm guessing this thing ain't gonna open for a while. And still no rider popping up on us, so... Still no rider popping up on us. That is just sad. That is just sad. Old fat dude took his time. Still no rider popping up on us. Old dude took his time. Still no rider popping up on us. I thought that Porsche was gonna push it, but was that a Ferrari? Yeah. We got a Panamera Turbo with the spoiler out. We got a Porsche churning. But can any of them F with us? Nah. Nobody can. We got an old dude who was like an inch away from the steering wheel, so I'm guessing he was shorty. And he wanna mess with a shorty. Alright? We can do it. I'm not saying we can. I'm just saying it's gonna be a little bit embarrassing. I'm not saying anything else. I'm just gonna say it's a little bit embarrassing. But Nimbus has made love to it, but Ducati hasn't meowed anyone yet like a Panamera Turbo. So I'm open to it. If you wanna F, then bend over and let's do it. I'm just saying, not me. It's car to car, so it's consensual always. Oh, is that an M8? Or M7, M6, I don't know. I'm missing an M8. I want to see an M8. I think an M8 would be kind of cool. Get busy with it. Get jiggy with it. We'll see. All right, uno, dos, tres is gonna open. Off the line so quick. I always love how birds, you know, fly together. They're all about that fly together, die together kind of thing. I love that. Another Porsche GT2. So one thing I've noticed lately, more Aston Martins are out and more Porsches were always, but more like GT2s. I forgot to wait for that guy because my hand's back. But GT2s, GT3s are more out. We got Ducati V4s popping more out as well. For a long while, it was only me, and before, I didn't have one, I didn't have Broby, there were none. So that's nice, because I would love to pit the V4 against a V4. I'm guessing that's a Lexus. Yeah, we got a Corvette, man. Eh. Ooh, 911 Carrera. I've never seen that before. That's ugly as hell. Hola. Hola. Hola, como estas? Mi nombre... 911 Carrera S. Mi nombre Rodney Insane. Mi nombre Booty Eater. Wait, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Mi nombre... Is that a Murcielago? Yeah. Mi nombre Culo. How do you eat? How do you eat? How do you say eat? Me gusta, no, ver is to see, hablar is to speak, I don't know. Me soy culo eater, booty eater, something like that. I got a riding buddy. Let's not jinx it. I got a riding buddy. Let's not jinx it. Let's not jinx it. I'll let the other guy go because we can get that booty shot. Come here, son. Ooh, what's that on his swing arm? I've never seen that before. You want me to scratch it for you? You're scratching something. Let me scratch it for you. Go ahead, sir. Go ahead. It should open. There you go. Jiggle, son! Jiggle it with that nasty tattoo, man. Jiggle it with that nasty tattoo. I did like that Murcielago, but like the Nimbus is eating up many of them, so we gotta get Broly into that too. I looked at the nastiest thing, and I'm not even gonna mention when I looked up, but you guys know what I look at all the time, and I looked at one of that, and it was just gross. Look at, oh my god, look at all that traffic. Well, we got a cut, buddy. Love, buddy. Riding, buddy. So we're gonna do it here, the Pet Spa Salon. You guys take a doggy? What is that? 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 What we got? Well, I see something orange. I'm just gonna wait. I'm not gonna cut. I gotta see something orange. I gotta see what that orange thing is. You can go. I gotta wait. It's a Huracan. I had to first see what it is, because it could be an orange or like, I don't know, lupus. That's the first word that came in my mind. It's not lupus, it's not a disease. Wait up, the lane opens up, and then we'll gun it to the Huracan. Let's see how good our luck is. God, make it happen, do your thing. Straight or is it turning? It's going straight. Please turn. There it is. Rolls-Royce, or no, not Rolls-Royce, Bentley and a Porsche. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna do anything. That's cool. Well, let's see, if we can get a red light, then we'll see. It's got a good yellow. Now! Now! Okay, never mind. Got a GT2 up there. That was a little pull we saw. That's, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. He's gonna turn here, isn't he? Yeah, because he missed that one. I like that. That was good. That was good.
Ooh, AMG GT 5.3.
Push. Oh my god, that looks so beautiful. You gotta pull in a kid? I think it's a hobo. Homeless. But that's a pretty tricked out motorcycle for a bicycle for a homeless dude. That'd be so cool if that Huracan was at that speed. That's not me. I'm at 5. Minus 1. 4. But imagine if that Huracan was right there, man. That would have been intense. Because he would have gunned it on an open street like that. He would have went at it like anything. Gucci gang, man. He would have done it. He would have done it. But I like that. Hope you guys enjoyed that, too, because I like that. He did a pull. That's all I wanted. It's one of those things is when you gun it a little bit, then you want to do it more. So he did it, and I liked it. And we sped up really easily too. I didn't gun it all the way, I didn't push it all the way. I told Bully to take it easy. So don't worry about that. It ain't one of those things where we're like, goddamn, why what you doing, girl? It wasn't one of those things. She was doing it in a good way and a nice way. Not in a bad way.